Lieutenant. I'm a friend of Ethan Thomas. He must be warned. He must know that it's not over. I've tried contacting him, but...
Right there! I said stop!
He found me. I don't have much time. Ethan trusted you. I...
I received the call 10:36 this morning.
Any idea who this man is? Why he called you?
No, sir.
Where is former Agent Thomas?
We're not sure. It's been 11 months since his suspension.
He was cleared of those charges.
Right. Nevertheless, he resigned from the agency shortly after and basically disappeared. Probably passed out in some gutter.
Unlikely. A man like that doesn't just lie down quietly. Okay. Let's find Mr. Thomas and bring him in.
For you. Says his name's Malcolm Van Horn. Right, but if he calls again, I'm hanging up. It's a fucking answering machine. Get out!
Bring him back home now. Yeah.
Now.
Gotta scour every day of the week.
That's me, Ethan Thomas. Drunk, tired, and pissed off. Why? Because this damn city's too fucking blind to see what's killing him. But I can. I've seen the unspeakable. It's out there. I have a feeling we're about to get better acquainted.
It's too damn cold to be sitting in the mud. Hey, let me help you up.
Piss off.
Hey! Just off. No need to bite my head off. Hey, buddy, I gotta tell you, you smell worse than I do. And I sleep in garbage.
Hey, screw you!
Whoa, we got ourselves a mean drunk. Real grade A asshole. Look, man, I don't need another enemy. And you probably don't either. So let's say we start over.
Man, I got just the thing that's gonna make us friends. Follow me.
Yeah, I'm guessing ain't much waiting for you at home, except for drinking alone. Ready for that drink? Give me a hand getting this gate open. Hey, hey, step in there, open it
get
up.
Get out of the way.
Jeez, man, you done broke the latch. Well, on très vous, my new friend. My secret stash just over. Motherfucker! Those were mine! Wake up!
Stinking drunks. Couple of losers.
Hey, come say that to my face.
We should have killed you a long time ago.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Get up.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Bang! In the shank! Hell yeah!
Come on, buddy.
You are bad ass handed to me.
The shit kicked out you. Shake it off! You recover!
I'm gonna shove this up her ass!
Dirtbag in the dumpster! Dirtbag!
What the fuck?!
Yeah.
Wait!
Safety indoors immediately. Do not remain on the street. I repeat, return to your homes and lock the doors.
Van Horn, hold up. I want to talk to you.
Malcolm, what's happening?
Shit!